What would you be if you weren't an Olympian?
Well, I wanted to be a great soldier, like my brother was. Like I thought he was.
Really? I see you as a teacher. You're a great mentor.
Thank you.
Gods, please watch over me.
This place is gorgeous! Did Poseidon do this? Demeter?
It's not really Demeter's style. And Poseidon... I suspect he had some help from the nymphs if he made something like this.
Gods, please watch over me.
Thank you.
doesn't work. Another lost spirit? I think I already helped with this. I think the spirit has moved on now.
Well done. The corruption is nearly cleansed from the island. I believe there is only one corrupted tablet remaining. But if I'm right, it's out of reach. Deep below the waves.
It's deep in the sea? But how can I get to that?
As loath as I am to go to my brothers for help, the sea means Poseidon. You should aid my brother and gain his esteem.
I want to help him anyway. I need you all to come back and help the world.
Well said, mortal. Go see Poseidon, and we'll speak again when you have cleansed the island.
Good job with all the Tartaros vaults, Ash.
Thanks, Phoenix.
It's weird, but it's kind of nice to have someone else who knows what it's like. Adventuring back and forth to Tartaros all the time.
It's kind of insane, right?
Ah, see? You get it.